Hey guys, so I'm back after like for 2 years. Okay, so I avoid, yes. So I'm gonna do the 2 years spicy noodle challenge. And why are you so sure? Yeah, it's actually very spicy. I tried this before, but this is Shani, my friend. This is her first time trying it. So this is my second time. So yeah. So I've already boiled the water and we have to wait for 4 minutes.
I'm so sorry, Nico.
Okay, so we've already poured the water from the cup and now we're gonna put the seasoning and the chili.
Now we're gonna add in the egg.
Who wants to share?
Okay, wait, say the rules of the game, of the challenge. Okay, so the rules of the challenge is right. We are supposed to see whether we can eat finish and we get to drink water.
But she's gonna drink ice water when I'm gonna drink milk.
Yeah, so.
Actually, we are facing at the other direction because she's also doing a vlog, so don't follow her. I will write down on the bill.
I'll write down too.
Okay, so we can start the challenge. Are you ready?
So,
are you ready?
Yeah,
okay. Let's start. No, no, Lafa, no, Lafa.
This is not how it works. What is that?
She cannot take it.
Oh my god! I'm crying! This is worse than my mom.
I bet you say it's better than your mom.
Okay, I'm gonna show you something. Nico enjoying her egg.
I'm not even mad.
This is a so-called Korean spicy noodle challenge.
We have done eating the noodles, so she was struggling. I was like still drinking my milk continuously.
You're so calm, you know.
Basically, I am. So here's Chef Nico's egg. And Shannon said it's nice.
Okay, I'm gonna upload it right now. So thank you guys for watching. So I'll be active again in February because I'm going to Vietnam.